Good day, my little Robins. It's me, Beth, another week has passed, which means you get another video from, well, me. And if you haven't already read the title, I'm back reacting to Ice Nine Kills. And today I'm reacting to Me, Myself and Hyde, the official lyric video, because this is my favourite song off their album, Every Trick in the Book. I was really upset when they actually didn't release like an official music video for this song because I think it would have been so good. But they did release a lyric video, which I'm going to be reacting to today. I know what you're thinking, Beth, you're reacting to Ice Nine Kills a lot on this channel, and there is a reason. They're a good band, I like listening and watching their music, and apparently according to the views on those videos, some of you guys do too, so that's why I'm back reacting to them. We can be Ice Nine Kills fans together on this channel. Before we begin, if you want to support me and the channel, you can by clicking like to show me some love. You can click that little cheeky subscribe button because nothing's stopping you and tap that bell to be notified of when I upload on this channel. You can also check out the link in the description box below for my second YouTube channel, youtube.com/pitypoints. If you like video games, then be sure to check it out. It would also make my day as well. Enough rambling, let's just dive straight into Ice Nine Kills, Me, Myself and Hyde. Press play. Ice Nine Kills, Me, Myself and Hyde. The bell, very ominous. One of those old carriages. I'm going to turn the volume up slightly. Henry Jekyll. For those of you who don't know, it's based off the famous Mr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. I like how they start off quite soft with the clean vocals. You know, bring you in slowly, but wait for it. But they just drop you right in. I like what they've done with this lyric video because it could very well be a music video with like the amount of time they've put into the graphics. This has everything I expect from an Ice Nine Kills song. I'll get into that at the end. I'm enjoying this. You can't help but, you know, headbang.
Tell
Myself and Hyde by Ice Nine Kills. I didn't say much, I'm not gonna lie, I didn't say much during that video because if I really like a song and I really like a video, I don't feel the need to talk over it, which is what you'll find on this channel. If I talk over a music video a lot during these reactions, it's because I'm not really enjoying it, but in this case I thoroughly enjoyed it from start to finish. I did mention that this was what I expected from an Ice Nine Kills song, and I'm gonna, you know, explain what I mean by that. And what I mean is I expect them, you know, to have the clean, the unclean vocals, the soft and then straight into the angry, but I also like how, you know, the instruments kind of contradict some of the lyrics, because the point where he was like talking about like, countrymen, lend me your ears, that was meant to be like quite a rousing speech, but then the instruments were kind of like really like heavy and still like angry, and I liked that, like how sometimes the instruments contradict, you know, what is being sung, because it just makes you think, you know what, that's another layer they've added to the song, you know, that some people might not pick out, but I did because I have listened to the song so much over the years. If I had to, you know, recommend an album to get into Ice Nine Kills, it would be Every Trick in the Book, because for me there isn't really a bad song on the album. So it's really, it's a good, you know, introduction to the band. Go check it out, is all I can say. Spencer, his vocals, he can do no wrong. I have seen this song performed live and it got the audience, you know, so pumped and like, oh, there was like lots of moshing. And then there was lots of like fist pumping because we were there. We believed that Spencer had these split personalities. Like I mentioned, it's based off Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde, which is a really amazing book. I've actually got it somewhere on my bookshelf in my room because I'm obsessed with the classics. So if you kind of, you know, want a book to read because they've kind of told you to go out and read this book, Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde, it's not very big, it's very thin, so it won't take you long to read it, and you'll kind of get a bit of like a feel behind some of the meaning of the lyrics, because some of the lyrics are like, right, you kind of have to know the story or have read the book to understand. So Ice Nine Kills, in a way, have just promoted you to go read a book. That's just educational. Those boys know what they are doing. If I had to give Me, Myself and Hyde, the lyric video, a rating out of 5, unfortunately, I would give it a 5, but it's not an official music video, so it's getting a 4 out of 5. If it was an official music video, I probably would have given it a 5 out of 5, but it wasn't. It's a lyric video. It is a very strong lyric video. They put a lot of time into the graphics and trying to fit it around, you know, the lyrics of the song. You go, Ice Nine Kills. In the comments below, I'd love to hear, you know, your guys' thoughts and opinions on the song, the video, the band. I apologies for the sun. The sun is a bit bipolar today. The sun has a split personality today. It either wants to be out or it doesn't want to be out. It always chooses to be out at the most inconvenient times for me when I'm filming. Anyway, back to what I was saying, start a conversation in the comments below. I'd love to hear your guys' thoughts and opinions on a song once I've reacted to it. While you're down there, you can check out all the social media links to Ice Nine Kills, along with my own social media. You can also check out that link to my second YouTube channel, youtube.com/pitypoints, if you like video games. Go check it out. If you, you know, liked the video, click like to show me some love. You can tap my face right here to subscribe to the channel because nothing's stopping you. You can check out my last two videos or playlist right here, depending on what mood I'm in when I'm editing this. Until next time, I'm Beth. Keep listening to good music. The sun's gone back in. Goodbye.